kakagising lang namin. And we're going to prepare. Papunta kami ng church. Mga alas 9. So, right now, I think it's 8:30 a.m. So, magpe-prepare na ako. Tapos, I'll see you guys later. Maybe. Ay, naku, nakalimutan ko. Bago pala ako aalis, kailangan kong malabas yung karne na lulutuin ko mamaya. Nasa freezer pa naman yun. Anyway. Freezer, freezer, freezer. Where is the carne? Let's see, guys. Hindi ko alam kung nasaan na yung carne niya. Ito yata yun. Pwede na. Excuse me. Thank you. Ano ka bang kayo nilalabas ko? Pwede na yata yun.
Good morning.
Say good morning to my friends.
Good morning, friends. Everybody.
Philippines.
In the Philippines.
You can't kiss me right now. I get
naked. I know.
Warning. I got warning. Why is it that my fruits are still here?
Oh, I'm sorry.
You washed this before you freeze this, right?
Yes, I did.
Yeah, I got my fruits for my smoothie. Thank you, lover. Morning, Red. Yes, my Red, my baby, say good morning, guys. Good morning, Red. He's sad right now because obviously he thought he's gonna go somewhere. No, sweetheart. You ain't going anywhere.
Maybe while mom is cooking.
Yeah, that would be. Okay, come on. We have 3 minutes. We have 3 minutes. Yeah, I can take this one.
Oh, yeah.
Is this color is the same?
You want ice in here?
No, I don't want ice in there. Thank you. Shall we go?
Standing here in your presence, in the grace so relentless, all and one, by perfect love, wrapped within the arms of heaven, in the peace that lasts forever, sinking deep in mercy seat, on wide. Drawing closer by grace, and all my heart is yours. I'll feel you moved, I breathe you in, lean into your love.
These are gonna be our vegetables. Honey, where are the camera?
You better.